Now, more of Tigers Countdown with a young man who will call the game tonight on WhiteHouseBDP.com for the White House Blue Devils. Noah Freeman, welcome to Tigers Countdown. How you doing, man?
I'm great. How are you?
Great. So we've talked about a lot of the other elements in this tonight, and I know that the players are probably excited. What about the broadcasters in this? How are you feeling tonight, Noah?
It's definitely a blessing to be here. It's a great experience, a different view for sure. Being used to a high school stadium, now we're at a professional NFL stadium. It's wonderful here. So excited to be able to do this game, and glad that Waverly could be hosted here after the thing that happened with their fields. We really feel for them. We're happy we could come along with them here.
And you bring along a great perspective, because it's important and special for both high schools. You guys are kind of doing it by osmosis. They had the tragedy and the trouble with the floods, but you guys get the byproduct of this to be at Nissan Stadium. Pretty cool.
Yes, sir.
So what should we know about this White House Blue Devils team? What stands out to you?
So I definitely believe the strongest part of our team is the run game. In the last 2 weeks, we've had 16 rushing touchdowns, 50-plus points in both games. And so just 8 rushing touchdowns each game, and great rushing attack. We got our quarterback who can run the ball. We have a couple good tailbacks who can fill in. We can also pass, dual threat in our quarterback. And we also have a strong, well-rounded defense.
Sounds like you have Derrick Henry playing running back with 16 rushing touchdowns in 2 games. Good gracious. All right, so the Blue Devils battled a lot of adversity last year. They did not have a good season, but they're off to a great 3-1 start here in 2021. Noah Freeman, where have they improved the most?
I definitely think offensively, we've definitely brought in some more options with the running game. Last year, just our quarterback was mobile. We brought in a couple good tailbacks. But the biggest part is the defense. Our defense has improved so much, being able to shut down the edges with the run and stop the pass. We have some good backs, some good linebackers. They lead our team in tackling all throughout, those 3 linebackers we have in the middle, and a good D-line.
So we've talked about some of the star players. Who's a Blue Devil that is an important part of this team and yet maybe under the radar?
I feel like our left tackle, Spencer Noah, a senior, is under the radar. Our quarterback is right-handed, and he protects that blind side really well, Spencer Noah. So definitely one of our most underrated players on the offensive line.
And Noah, how long have you been doing play-by-play for White House now?
Just, I believe, 3 years. I've done some PA before. That's what my dad does.
Okay.
And so I got into it when I was younger, just watching games and stuff. I loved listening to it, so that's how I got into it. I got the opportunity, and I'm very blessed to be able to do it.
Man, you're a big-time help here tonight on Tigers Countdown. Good luck on your call tonight on WhiteHouseBDP.com. Noah Freeman, appreciate you stopping by on Tigers Countdown. When Tigers Countdown continues, presented by Farm Bureau Health Plans, we will hear from the general manager of the Tennessee Titans, John Robinson, talking with the voice of the Titans, Mike Keith, on Tigers Countdown on 104.5 The Zone.